Hello everybody, I am celebrating reaching 2,000 YouTube subscribers by releasing this book, the Jeremy Siskind Collection, which is six of my compositions for solo piano, and it's kind of my gift to you. I'm selling it for just $2 on my website up until July 15th, so that's only 200 of your pennies, and then the price will go up to about $10. So go over there now, check it out, and I'm going to play one of these pieces for you now. This is called Hymn of Thanks, and this is a piece I actually wrote as I was studying Bach chorales. And the question I was trying to answer with this piece is, what would happen if, basically, I took the format of a Bach chorale, kind of this soprano, alto, tenor, bass, a lot of the, kind of the typical chorale writing, but I added in complexity and dissonance and a form that was a little bit more maybe like the songs of George Gershwin. So this is like my love child between like a Bach chorale and a George Gershwin song. And this is called Hymn of Thanks. And by the way, you can find this on my album, Simple Songs for When the World Seems Strange. I hope you enjoy Hymn of Thanks.